So we're here in Scottsdale this week at the Waste Management Open, partnering with the Thunderbirds charity organization that puts on the event. Axon Air and Axon Aid are here free of charge, providing a second layer of security for the event.
Axon's an amazing and unique company in that we have this breaking edge technology and tools. We're just starting to partner with communities and agencies. I see Axon Aid, the emergency response team, being a no-cost, very effective resource for communities really all over the world that need our support, and we have industry-leading technology, so why not provide that at no cost?
Our moonshot is to reduce officer-involved shootings by 50% in 10 years. When you think about the ability to get drones on scene, feed live video to officers and to decision makers, and to let them see what their officers are doing and change tactics in real time, it's a game changer. And so when you think about how we're going to get to our moonshot, we're going to do it with a lot of technology. But the first bit of that technology is situational awareness in real time for officers to make better decisions so we avoid force or reduce force when possible.